go. It's the party on my planet. Yeah. All the girls here and you know we run it. Run it. On the floor, drinks spilling from the cellar. Yeah. Let's lose control, get lost for a minute. Let's go.
Neak Up On Ya, a beautiful 2012 mare. Wonderful to work with. She's beautiful. Her last race was August 16, 2017. Honest, brave, and she's only been with us for 1 week. She has great ground manners, and she just loves people. Thank you. Mika is not girthy. She's very, very good about the girth and tacking up. We do like to walk them first before we tighten the cinch up too tight. Stood perfectly the first time we got on her from the mounting block. No hesitation, just stood perfect. She is such an angel. How they're going to react to a new environment. Cars driving by, horse trailers, tractors, horses up on the track with the starting gate bell ringing off. Neka was so safe. I feel so safe on her. She would be so good to go trail riding, be a hunter horse for an amateur adult or a child. She is just a lovely, lovely mare.
Thank you.
What beautiful, smooth lead changes from day one, right off the racetrack. Smooth flowing lead changes. She is, I wish we could keep her. I just love her. What a nice training day for Nika and I. She did very, very, very well. Now it's time to stand her out. We like to stand our horses out first before we take them out of the ring. Then we go back and get our little bath. Thank you for watching our video presentation of Neko today. Thank you also for all the support all of our followers and clients have given us. We couldn't do it without your support. Thank you again.